one more, we'll have him aim at the target. That way I'll have a little bit more range of freedom, so.
Okay.
The safety still works, but we're going to take our toothbrush with a little bit of CLP and then just kind of wipe down all these pieces in here very lightly, making sure that we don't break nothing. And then we have our guide rod and guide spring that's all one piece. Unlike the M9, it would shoot out. This one's all together, just making sure that all the coils are there and there's not a whole lot of carbon buildup.
Fever?
Sure.
Robert?
Oh. Alvin?
Naylor?
Oh.
Sir?
Take a few fluids, make sure they're all good to go. Exercise safety. Make sure you come over the network. Self-defense, defense of others, active vital national security, national critical infrastructure, inherently dangerous property, serious injury of person.
So what's your name?
Oh, Brinson.
Briston?
Brinson.
Brinson. Yeah. Okay, gotcha.
Do you have the ram sheet? So as a patrol here on Kunshan Air Base, we're pretty much just a deterrence and we're also conducting random anti-terrorism measures.
So the reason why we need to do the patrols every day so we can provide immediate response to any incident on base.
Thank you.
officer?
Another dog, and then
you gotta look at the camera, buddy.
Quinto. Quinto. I know, buddies.
Alright, it's probably good.
That's it.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
It. All right, sir, I need you to come over here. Come over here. Get him. Good boy. Oh, Jesus. Good boy, Bubba's. Hold him. Hold him, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Nice job, Bubs. Nice job. All right, you can go ahead and stop fighting my dog. Get him. Nice job, buddy. Good boy. Hold that bad guy. Good boy. Hold him. All right, sir, go ahead. Stop fighting my dog. Quinto, out. Sit. Stay.